Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in thanking an Empire legend and a legend of the Empire, Dame Helen Mirren.
Thank you so much. Sit down, sit down. It's nearly time for din-dins. I feel more of a leg over than a legend, I have to say. I have been generally in my life more of a leg over than a legend. I do still feel like the, you know, the little girl from Essex that I am really inside. Anyway, I've had an incredible night tonight watching all these amazing awards being given. Especially I love the short movie, the 60-second. Wasn't that amazing? I've never seen that before. And I thought that was so exciting, such a great idea. And also it made me feel as though my whole career feels like one of those, bang, you know, it's gone in 60 seconds. But actually, I'm probably almost the oldest person here, which is why I'm being given this Legend Award. It's been an amazing life in film. I've loved every minute. Well, no, that's not true. I haven't loved every minute. What a lie. Actually, getting up at 4 in the morning is so horrible, and, you know, being out in the cold and the wet and the rain, and people outside our industry have no idea what you guys do to make movies. They absolutely have no idea, which is why the critics always bloody well piss me off, because, you know, what do they know, honestly? Are there any critics here tonight? Stand up. I really have loved making movies, especially night shooting. I love night shooting. It's just, you know, because you're going to work when everyone else is coming home, and I love that, and you're coming home when everyone else is going to work. I thank you to everyone in my whole career, and I have to say especially Craft Services, because they have kept me going and kept my performances up, the energy, the cappuccinos, you know, that come at the right moment. So thank you, Craft Services, very, very much. Now, I just want to say quickly, it was great to hear Sam's list of, you know, moments that inspired him in the movies. I did, however, note that there was not one woman's name there behind the camera. No, nothing against Sam. No, absolutely, because there were great, great moments he chose, and it is true. And when I first came into the film industry, you know, it was a really blokey world. It was like walking to the locker room of a football club or something. You know, a film set was a very, very masculine environment. And nowadays that's really changed, and it's fantastic to see women and girls in the lighting department, you know, cinematography, in the sound department, obviously in producing, in writing. And I just hope, I pray, I know that in 5 or 10 years' time, when, you know, the next Sam gets up and makes his or hopefully her speech, there will be 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 women's names there. There are some wonderful, wonderful female directors coming up. Many of them are British, and it's so exciting to see that. So go, girls. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you.